tale begins in Adler's room, where the lord of the castle has called for heroes to come to his aid and defend him against the mad Dr. Junkenstein. Our tale is about to begin. Dr. Junkenstein laughed as his minions arose, for tonight was the night of Junkenstein's revenge. Their bodies exploding as the old wood splintered and shuddered.
Put his faith in alchemy.
You have to believe in something. May as well be the thing that keeps you alive.
Was revealed.
None of you left ministers. Jackler!
The Doctor's creation had been twisted into a monster bent on destroying everything in its path. The Arrow Chemist's concoctions coursed through the monster, and its body was destroyed from within.
The dragon consumed you!
You got a lot to learn. What was that thing?
I'm trying to put it out of my mind.
You are already. As the battle raged, Dr. Junkenstein himself made a grand appearance.
My academic.
You will all regret the wrath of Dr. Jameson Junkenstein!
By then, the Doctor had gone mad. Right, creations fallen, consumed with his need for revenge. I've got you, Shadows. Coalesced into the form of the Reaper. The Archer slew the Reaper. The arrow pierced his dead heart.
Come over here and get healed.
Fire in the hole! To the hero's dismay, the Reaper was not so easily defeated.
The Reaper is hit!
I've got you in my sights! The soldier struck down the Reaper, and hope, for the last time, is dead.
Old man still got it.
In the midst of the battle, Junkenstein's most powerful ally appeared.
My servants never die!
The witch had returned the fallen from beyond the grave!
It's Junkenstein's battle! Steal yourself!
Junkenstein fell from the balcony to the flagstones below. And as the last of his laughter echoed from the walls of the castle, the battle was over, and the castle had been saved.